Namaskar and welcome to the Shorbori Roy Choudhury Memorial Concert, which we have been presenting since 2013 in memory of the world-renowned sculptor who once stated, and I quote, "I am convinced that creation occurs in a state of pain, and I always strive to capture and preserve it in my work. Pain, like music, touches the soul and the heart and transforms an intellectual perception into an experience. An artist must live on the edge of that anguish at all times to render it in his creation. Music moves me, and its reaction in my subconscious drives my creative activity." Unquote. It was this undying passion for music that led him to begin collecting music even while he was a student way back in the 1950s. Many great music archives have benefited from his collection, which is today archived and available to students and music lovers alike. His relationship with some of the greatest of musicians is also worth mentioning and has led to some of the most fascinatingly lifelike sculptures. What better way to honor his memory than by organizing a music concert in his name? But as you know, we are living through a very trying period in human history. And it is only because of the kind support of Ragmala Toronto and its director, Mr. Mohammed Khaki, that it has been possible to present this online concert. The next part of the program features a vocal recital by Arindam Bhattacharya with Ashok Mukherjee on the tabla and Hiranmoy Mitra on the harmonium. Arindam Bhattacharya is the grandson of late Sangeetacharya Vibhuti Bhushan Bhattacharya and son of Pandit Swaraj Bhattacharya, torchbearer of the Lucknow Gharana. His mother, Shrimati Manjushri Bhattacharya, is vocalist of the Kotali Gharana of Sangeetacharya Tarapada Chakraborty. A student of Rabindra Bharati University, he has had the blessings and influence of several top-notch musicians of different gharanas and genres of music. Ashok Mukherjee started his initial training under the late Pandit Vibhuti Bhushan Bhattacharya. Subsequently, he has been receiving extensive talim from his erstwhile guru's son, Pandit Swaraj Bhattacharya. Hiranmoy Mitra started learning tabla, vocal music, and harmonium from his childhood. His training in tabla began under Pandit Sanjay Mukherjee. He learned vocal music from Sri Arun Chatterjee and Pandit Ekanan, and Bengali-like music from Sangeetacharya, late Siddheshwar Mukhopadhyay, and late Sri Shukumar Mitra.
Ooh. Yes, I'm gonna buy them. Yeah. Yeah. Mukha kai जी Yeah.